Queens gig we did in Los Angeles in February, and his brother was complaining of maybe a sore back, and it was kind of going into his leg. And then about 2 weeks later, he got checked out, and terrible because they found a large tumor on the brain, which is never good. And they were able to do surgery right away, and then radiation. And you know, him and his brother, you know, the brother was named Dave. Dave was the one with the surgery that left a foot long scar in his head, and the radiation. And they'd always go to Pearl Jam shows together. And when he came out of surgery, apparently had a very difficult time communicating. But the one thing he said was, no matter what, we're getting to that fucking Pearl Jam show on May 6th. And he made it. Dave, you're here somewhere, man. You and your brother. I don't know your brother's name. You never even mentioned it. He's so unselfish. I'm seeing some hands. We got a camera back there. Well, Dave, I just want to thank you for working so hard to stay with us, to be in this crowd tonight, to be here for your family and your friends, and to remind us of all the things that we take for granted every fucking day. We won't do it today because of you, Dave. Thank you.
Still alive, she said, oh, but do I deserve to be, yeah, and is that the question?
again soon. We hope to see you again later. And in between, take care of yourselves and each other and the planet. We love you. Thanks for what you give us. We keep it safe.
Yeah.
Thank you, good night. Love.